guys, and today I'm going to be making some DIY chocolate banana ice cream. So for this ice cream, you'll need maple syrup, vanilla, milk, cocoa powder, frozen bananas, and some mini chocolate chips. Let's get started. So take your frozen bananas Now you can put this in the freezer if you want it to be hard ice cream, or you could just leave it like this and eat it how it is, like soft. This is how it looks. You can also add chocolate chips on top. This is what it looks like. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Bye!